I'm going to be showing you guys how to use our doorstop alarm. First things first, you're going to put it underneath your door and you're going to turn it on. If it makes a sound, then it's not placed correctly. This does happen. All you have to do is readjust it and make sure that it's pushed all the way down. Once that is done, you're going to turn it on and it's ready to go. Deactivate, all you're going to do is slide it to the off button. That's it.